Well, I hope you have your hiking shoes on. And let's go. This is the Biltmore Forest. The Biltmore is over to your right. It is definitely worth seeing. I toured the home and the gardens and stayed one night at the Biltmore. It is a must-do. You don't need to stay at the hotel. That was a different lifestyle I had.
trip. I've been doing it. I hope you enjoyed this adventure in these gorgeous falls. These are Dry Falls, Highland, North Carolina, about an hour south of Cherokee in the Natalia National Forest. It is so worth it. It is a very easy climb. There's maybe 60 steps, but they're level. There's a handrail. Stay tuned for more travel adventures. But first, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, the like button, and if you want to share it, feel free to. Stay tuned.